once again, here to show you how to get your Jason up on, either Camp Crystal Lake Small or Camp Crystal Lake Large. They're the same thing, up on the boathouse, where people now like to go on the top. So, let's start. Just go with the small. It's easier to deal with, and you'll see the basis of what you need to do when you're Jason. Normal. Fuck it, we'll go with easy. Like a lobby full of noobs. Chief will actually comment his name on there, so, but we played a game of
they shouldn't be
small.
Here, Jason.
I had terrible Wi-Fi. Like, my lag was unreal, and still wiped out the whole lobby, but the dude was complaining that somebody was glitching the last round, and come to turn out, he tried to pop the glitch as well, and had second thoughts, because, well, probably knew people don't play that shit. He stated he didn't want to play with the one guy because of it. Well, damn, this hobby, the bots are actually pretty smart. I hear the guy's going off. Oh, not so smart. Give me your pocket knife. Oh, wow. That was amazing.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
It's not hard. You don't know which is which. If you can't see it, let's see, where's... Oh, Tommy House, it's right there. So, once again, just to be safe, you put a trap right on there. I trapped Mom in, always do that. A boat, a car. There's a car being fixed. It's amazing. Tiffany, I don't know what you're doing. You're kind of scaring me. Knock it out. That was Jenny. Sorry. I don't know if the gas is there. So we just go right here. Place a trap here. I believe I should have trapped my phone, but I can always just go over here and do it. Offline bots, they're kind of dumb. I had a friend, he called the cops and then said it was Tommy, even though I was in the middle of trying to kill Tommy, and all he had to say was, yeah, I called the cops, I was a shitty player. I got my ass handed to me, and, well, he wanted to sit there and deny it over and over. I knew which one. Once again, you can see the color change for it. That's why I like that. You don't have a pocket knife. It was still a little too early.
That's my special boy.
Don't He's mind me, Shelly. Yeah, of course I'm coming. Standing right next to you. You didn't pay your bill, sir. Now, this is the house you want. The most important wall of the game is inside this house. This house, we will make it to it. It's usually right here is where I'll show you. But that's in a moment. Give me your pocket knife. Not. If you notice two people died, no Tommy.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Maybe they got rid of so many pocket knives when you have an easy counselors. They used to be loaded up. Maybe it's only
three
of them.
They deserve to die.
Obviously, no
make
Tommy
them suffer like we.
I need to get enraged, so I've got to cool my tits for a second. Stop locking this door. Quit your pussy shit. Open up the door. There we go. Welcome all the traps. If there's, if Tom, you know Tommy's not, and there's helpers and all, or someone's glitching, welcome everything. In fact, tell everybody, hey, there's glitchers, beat the hell out of me, I need to get enraged, or just wait until you're enraged, and just follow the short steps. Obviously I totally missed that one. Broken window is kind of scary because some stupid bots like to commit suicide.
Jason, find them, kill them.
Come on. Come on, you gotta hit me, honey. So I'm just not gonna play with Fox, because he's suicidal. You want to get rid of all the fixers as you can. Got a jet. Now you're gonna get raged up somewhat.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
I also thought that it would be kind of cool, because in the movie, Jason never was sloppy, never left the bodies just laying around. So I think it would be kind of cool to distract people by hiding them together. Just going to make it look like they're cuddling. Yeah, that they're in love. And no one boxes fix your hand. You don't play like that. There you go. See, now it just looks like two people having a nice night. Yeah. See, it doesn't look so bad. Jason just sees lovebirds. Maybe turn her head a little bit. Let's just... There you go. Now you're looking at her like you guys are in love. Alright. So I'm gonna leave those two lovebirds together. I'm still waiting for my other one, so... What do we got up here? I think I got an Adam and a Shelly. Who is this? Oh no. Adam died right here. Oh, this is... Did I strangle him? Yeah, no. I think I just smacked him around. Did he have... Can't make it out. No, he did. No, he didn't. He did not. He only had a health spray. Tiffany's over there. Poor Tiffany. Bad. Nope, Jenny. It's not a Tiffany at all. It's Jenny. Sorry, Den Chief. My bad. My bad, bro. It's not Tiffany. Alright. So. Go put this. Put this. Make these two lovebirds get together. Well, I can put them right in there. Get them off the wall. There it is. Yeah, I came under the bed. I don't want my mom showing up and being like, Jason, you kill it again. So, let's just see. Talking about there's a dead body. You know, he just put his hand in there. I mean, what you talking about? It's kind of crazy. Crazy talk. Yeah. Jenny, I swear to God, if you come all over here, I'm gonna kill you. I see you just standing there. So what position are you getting him in? Nope. Kill the other I killed Bugsy. He's a little bit too far away. I'm not gonna bother Bugsy. Vanessa. I don't remember where I tacked down Vanessa. Is she in here? I don't think I took Vanessa down here. No. Vanessa died somewhere else. Yeah. Still waiting on it. And like the... To get your counselor up there. Good luck. Good luck. I did that on the fly, trying to figure it out. I'm not going to show you how to get your counselor up on Crystal Lake. In fact, if that's what you're waiting for, here's a Jason teabag. I did that on my Higgins. I regret it, but Jason teabag, because I'm not going to show you how to glitch your counselor up on Camp Crystal Lake. But the Jason, I will always show how to do it. And we're almost there. Like I said, this wall right here. I could probably get away with using this one. Maybe if I stood... No, not there. You just want to show, like, the X. Like, if he stands here, you could see that. You could probably use that. You can probably come over here. No... Maybe these boxes. Boxes, yeah. Definitely these boxes will do it. Because you can obviously see I'm activating. Like if I... But I don't want to use that wall. I haven't used it. I might try it in a second just to see if this house is just full of all of it. But it's this house right here. And same thing with the large, obviously it's built up. There's other ones, you know, Hillbrook, so, you know, Birch Ridge is this way, and it has the whole outward stuff like that. But there's always going to be the boathouse, this right here, and this right here. My map, my thing's just showing me that I'm enraged. So, let's get started. You want to go right here. Take this thing. Give me the dart. Just give me the dart. Give me the dart. Give me the dart. Okay, so my dart's not going to go there. Okay, there we go. Once the dart's out of your way, you don't have to worry about it. But stand here. Glitch, glitch, glitch. You're going to see your Jason doing this, okay? That's what he's going to do. Then you want to go right here. Same thing with the large. Same concept. You're going to want to get, like, this in a way so you see it. And you want to find the sweet spot. These rocks have one little malfunction. It's right here. So you want to go back to this area here, line it up as so, hit X, and boom, you're up on the boathouse. Real simple, not a big deal. You can get up there, you know, if you know how to do the counselor glitch and you get up here. I get a lot of views. I don't care if anybody watches my video or not, but I just wanted to post a video that shows that Jason, in fact, can get on the boathouse with that wall. We're going to test the other walls of the house just to see. It should. I'm just making sure. Let's say we broke that wall, and now we have to use this wall. Glitch, 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 glitch. We're going to go right here. We're going to go at this area here-ish. Sweet spot is right here. You walk all the way and stand right here. Okay, so that wall definitely works. Wonder if I could just, wonder where it takes me. Zoom, zoom. Well, that brought me closer than I needed. And if you hit X the whole time, it's fun too, because you can just slide. Woohoo! You can just be like, you're going to hit me? No, you're not. Alright. But, let's see. There's that wall there. I'm going to break down this wall. Yeah, I'm going to walk through that wall. Alright. Let's say we're going to need that wall. For some odd reason. I don't think you can get to that wall. Definitely not. Definitely, that's not what you want. Is there all this slide spot? You just want something to avert him. So don't use that wall. And if you can use that wall, congratulations. I couldn't. I slammed right into it. Glitch, 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 glitch. The other wall. Go all the way over here. Go over this area. Sweet spot. You know, walk, walk, walk. This little area, line it up, hit X, boom, you're up there. Wonder if I can go swimming. Whoops, if I hit it, whoops. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of pool on my Jason. Wonder if, let's see. Way out here. Boom, haha, I'm out of the water. Thank you. just fucking around. Let's see what happens. Time we had everybody. Enjoy Camp Crystal Lake, and if you can get your Jason up on top, congratulations. Is your buddy Misfit, once again, shout out to Forever and Den Chief. It was always fun playing with you guys, and look forward to it. Shout out to Lee and a few other people. hopefully be on some other times. Look forward to more Jason kills, and hopefully you guys enjoyed.